Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright tonight.
It's cultural, it's educational, it's promotional. It starts in teens at the Guyana Folk Festival, Guyana Cultural Association, and your host, Patricia Trim, bringing to you the Guyana Folk Festival, the folk culture of Guyana. And I know that you will enjoy it. So stay tuned and have fun with all that is happening at the Guyana Cultural Association, Guyana Folk Festival.
You and I were beautiful like diamonds in the sky. I too, I so alive. We're beautiful. Like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, so shine bright. Like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, so shine bright. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright.
Like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright. Like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright
season. It is my pleasure to welcome you all here. I think action will speak more than my words. So on behalf of the members of the Guyana Cultural Association, again, welcome to Guyana Folk Festival 2016. We thank you for your support over the past 15 years, and we look forward to your support in the next few years. We are pleased with our achievements, and we are conscious of our responsibility. So with that, I want to say again, welcome to Guyana Folk Festival Family Fun Day 2016. And let me hand you over to our stalwart, our Vice President, Ave Brewster. Ladies and gentlemen, Ave Brewster.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. And a very good day to my compatriots. It is so beautiful to see all of you here on a wonderful day. Not for a moment did we as Guyanese think that the rain would pour on our festival. So thank you for being here. And what we're going to do, because we want to move on to the show very quickly, since we are celebrating 15 years, we are going to give you three presidents that have served you throughout these 15 years. So I will start with the person who signed us into being, and many of you may not know that this is so, but this is Miss Carol Bagot. I'll ask Carol to step forward. And Carol is the person who always had in mind putting Guyana as part of the mosaic of the United States, cultural mosaic, I should say, of the United States of America. And so even before she incorporated the Guyana Cultural Association in 2001, she used to raise the flag, and everybody know the blues area on Church Avenue. So she always had us in mind. And in 2001, Carol was one of the signatories that signed the Guyana Cultural Association into being. So a round of applause for the initial person who started the Guyana Cultural Association 15 years ago. And I'll ask Mr. Terrence Hall, whose brother Malcolm Hall took over from Carol, but Terrence is here only because Malcolm is unavoidably absent. He is not well today. We wish him Godspeed, and I know I echo the sentiments of all of you when I say to Malcolm, be well soon. We love you for all the work that you have done for the Cultural Association. And so Malcolm took up the baton from Carol. And so again, a round of applause for what Malcolm Hall has done for this Guyana Cultural Association. Today we thank Terry for being here with us. And so from 2010 to present, our president, Dr. Vibert Cambridge, who has served us in the diaspora and at home in Guyana. Dr. Vibert Cambridge is here with us. And what all three persons that stand here today have in common, they all wanted to see Guyana as a part of the cultural mosaic of the United States of America. And they have worked tirelessly for that. And so now, Senator Roxanne Fassad will, in the order as I introduce them, Carol, then Terry for Malcolm, and then Dr. Cambridge, she will present them with citations to show appreciation for the selfless work that they have done to give you 15 years of the Guyana Folk Festival season. Senator Fassad.
Good afternoon, Guyanese. How are you? This is a very quiet Guyanese crowd. Today's the day that we're celebrating, so can we give a round of applause for the past presidents? Thank you. So my name is Roxanne Fassad. I'm the senator representing the 19th Senatorial District. So if any of you are living in Canarsie, East New York, Brownsville, or all the other areas through Sheep's Head Bay, I am your senator. Today I would like to give citations honoring the contributions given by the past presidents. And we're gonna start with Ms. Carol Bagot, whom I've worked with over the many years in various capacities. And I'm not gonna read the whole citations. If any of you know, citations tend to be very long and say a lot of whereases. But it's just gonna say, Carol Bagot is respected for her fervor, enthusiasm, your character, loyalty, and your testament of hope, love, and essence of fortitude and courage. Therefore, be it resolved that we recognize the Guyana Cultural Association in their acknowledgement of Carol Bagot as a past president of the Guyana Cultural Association of New York. So, Carol, congratulations.
We also have with us today our new Consul General, and I continue to say new because she's just taken up office, Mrs. Barbara Attlee. And Mrs. Barbara Attlee is here, and she's going to be doing some presentations as well. And now we'll ask the state senator to do the honors for Terry on behalf of Malcolm.
So this is for Malcolm Hall. And it's resolved that we recognize the Cultural Association for acknowledging Malcolm Hall. And as you know, he's not here this afternoon. So on behalf of the New York State Senate, Terry, could you accept this on behalf of Malcolm? Thank you very much, and please congratulate him. Thank you. It is a pleasure to have these two stalwarts here with us today, the state senator and the consul general. Well, we are, and it's quite obvious, so we won't dwell on that, but we just want you to give a round of applause for the women that are doing so much for us in this United States of America. And now, we will now have Dr. Vibert Cambridge. We will honor Dr. Vibert Cambridge with it. And I want to say before this goes over that I don't know how many of you know, but I'm going to make it public. He was honored with the Golden Arrow of Achievement. I think that's the fourth highest national award in Guyana recently, because he has doing such great work as a cultural ambassador in Guyana and within the diaspora. So congratulations to Dr. Cambridge for his recent AA. And now we get Senator Passard to present him with this citation.
Again, Dr. Cambridge, Dr. Vibert Compton Cambridge. I have to read the whole name. Congratulations on all that you've done and all that you will continue to do. It's well deserved. So be resolved, this is a citation on behalf of the New York State Senate, and I present this to you today. Congratulations, and thank you for everything you do.
Again, a round of applause for our three past presidents, Carol Bagot, Malcolm Hall, being represented by Terrence Hall, and Dr. Vibert Cambridge.
Trust me, three friends just accuse me, say I just punch it. But I am not able, relationship stable, I hope we don't tumble. My ex-girlfriend called me the vet, if it's a victim I'm getting on deck. Why not be winding me full of sweat? I have no regrets. Someone tell me to turn around, where my woman come from, my gang, like she's in the air with my ex-woman. I don't want you to break up with me, so I can't.
duck in it, lie duck in it, lie duck in it.
Like one.
Festival, and I know that our show was so good that you see so much of things, good food, good culture, good audience, and people everywhere at the Guyana Folk Festival. So I say to you goodbye until next year when we come again with Guyana Folk Festival from Guyana Cultural Association, and your host Patricia Trim from Thoughts and Teens TV Production.
Coast of the Atlantic, land of jungles, waterfall and sweet scenery, where poor people farm their land and hum the water and all live in peace and harmony. This is Guyana, yeah, yeah, beautiful Guyana. This is Guyana, beautiful Guyana. Oh, Guyana, land where I was born. Oh, sweet land shining in the sun. I could hear the monkey chatter up the tree and the carrot singing this melody. Oh, Guyana, beautiful Guyana. Oh, Guyana. Independent and free. This is Guyana, beautiful Guyana. This is Guyana, beautiful Guyana. Diamond seekers go in the interior, pulling their corals under the up the diamond and gold. With pike jaw tumbling to the river, river, river.